First, push the plug in and rotate. It's okay. You need to make sure the there is no leakage or it's a little dangerous. And then rotate the gas volume knob. You can hear the sound of the full gas coming out. And then you need a lighter to fire it. Okay, it's okay. The tire is really big, so if you want to adjust the grain size, you can adjust this gas volume knob.